Makerere University is just not the best institution of higher learning in this country. It symbolizes everything progressive about education in Uganda and East Africa.
Vision Group has today made a commitment to promote and provide news coverage for the Makerere Centennial celebrations. This partnership comes at a timely moment when Makerere University is holding celebratory activities to commemorate 100 years of excellence. Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, the Vice Chancellor of Makerere University, signed on behalf of the university, while Don Wanyama, the Chief Executive Officer of Vision Group, signed on behalf of the company. Nawangwe commended Vision Group for being very good partners with Makerere University, citing that the innovative stories that Vision Group has often written about the university greatly contributed to the university getting more funds from government towards research. He thus urged the company to uphold professionalism.
We come out strongly to educate the public about what we do at Makerere. You have shown the public the research that we do. You have actually, in one editorial, said Makerere should be given more money for research. I want to believe that is the reason we were given more money. We want to thank you for that partnership. The media is a key partner in development, because without proper information, the country cannot develop. So I must congratulate you on the professionalism that you exhibit in whatever you do.
He further noted that the university has developed a new strategic plan of research and being more innovative to usher in their 100 years of existence.
A lot of innovations came out of our School of Medicine, and a lot of them are being used around the world. The first person to isolate cancer cells as we know them now was at our medical school. And that, of course, is something that is being used all over the world. We have all heard about nevirapine, which was the therapy that prevents transmission of HIV from mother to child during pregnancy. That is being used all over the world, and that was developed here. The first testing kit for tuberculosis is being used now all over the world, but it was also developed at our School of Medicine.
The Chief Executive Officer of Vision Group, Don Wanyama, said he is an alumni of Makerere University, and over 50% of Vision Group staff studied from Makerere University. He thanks Professor Nawangwe for steering leadership at this university, making a commitment that through the several platforms, Vision Group will continue to amplify all the stories about the university.
One of the key ingredients of advancing society is education. Like some people say, what education does, it replaces a blank mind with an open one. But we also know that education is the greatest leveler in society, perhaps only second to death. There's no other media house vice chancellor in this country that dedicates space and resources to the education sector as much as we do. From just covering the day-to-day happenings in the education sector, to issues of policy, to innovations that serve the education cause. We do all this and do it very well.
Wanyama recounted days of the lockdown on the schools, explaining how Vision Group used to create a lot of content for the children to study from home, a signal of commitment to give a boost to the country's education system.
Congratulate you and your team who have been able to steer this institution to these levels. And also to thank, of course, the past leadership of the university that over these 100 years has been able to ensure that the university grows. So we congratulate the leadership of the university, we congratulate the staff, we congratulate the students and all the other stakeholders. 100 years is obviously very important. Not many institutions are able to live and see 100 years.
Professor Nawangwe was later taken on a mini tour of the Vision Group department, where he interacted with the staff. Story by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.